Trends engineering. There are two different types of trends, offline and online trends. We are now going to see how to define the online trends. Select, in the sub-navigation bar, Trends. Then, click on Tools and configure Trends Definition. To add a new trend definition, select Add. Choose from the building structure list, the data points, and confirm with Next. Define the trend settings, like the criteria for the interval, that can be time-based or based on the change of values. Choose also the criteria for purge the trend data. Confirm the settings with Apply. To edit defined trends, go back to Tools, Configure Trend Definition, and click on Edit. Select, from the list, the trend definition you want to edit, and click on Next. Adapt the trend settings as you prefer, then confirm with Apply. To delete a defined trend, go back to Tools, Configure Trend Definition, and click on Remove. Select, from the list, the trend definition you want to delete, and click Next. Archive the collected data, if required, by ticking the option, then confirm the action by clicking on Remove. The successful archiving process will be indicated. Close the notification by clicking OK. The archived reports can now be sent out. Go to Tools, select Send Archive Reports. Then choose the sending method, between email or FTP. In our example, we will send out the reports by email. Select the email recipient, define the subject of the email and the content. Then select the report you want to send out and confirm with Send and then OK. To delete the archives, go to Tools and click on Purge Archived Reports. Then, select the report to be removed and confirm with Remove and then Apply. We are going to see now how to display trends in a chart. Navigate through hierarchy until you reach the level where you want to display the chart. Then, go to Tools and create chart. Select from the list the data points for this chart and confirm with OK. The trend chart is now displayed. Edit the settings if necessary and then save the chart by giving a meaningful name. It is also possible to save the trend chart in a specific folder. Give a meaningful name to the folder as well and click on Create. Exit now from the chart. The chart is now placed in a separate folder. It is also possible to schedule trends export for specific data points. But please note that this function is only available on PXG3W200 device. Go to Tools and select Configure Trend Export, then click on Add. Define a meaningful name. Choose from the list the data points should be included in the export. Select the method for sending out the export by FTP or email, or both, and then define the rule for automatic run the schedule. Confirm the settings with Apply. In case the email recipient method has been chosen, it's then required to select the specific email receiver from the list. Confirm with Next, then OK. To edit or delete the schedule trend export, go to Tools and click to edit or remove. Select from the list the schedule you want to edit or delete. In case of removing, confirm the message with Apply.